Khrushchev was a guest of the government and our chief of police. He just was a little worried. But we were ready for him. The press was ready. We had different shots, places where we'd take pictures with Khrushchev, and I had one that was my favorite, where we'd lined up in front of my 8 submarines, you see, and I thought, well, it'd be nice. I've been pointing to Mr. Khrushchev and saying, well, now, Mr. Khrushchev, here's my Disneyland submarine fleet.